The ancient town of Menomede was destroyed by creatures known as Rhinotors. They live on still, but in a state of hibernation, deep within these caverns. They use the crystals to prolong their worthless hides.
Softly in these caves, for an ill-tempered dragon has a lair here.
Here.
the mean...
To enter my lair and wake me from my slumber. Aha! Prepare yourself, little man. I shall roast the flesh from your bones. I see. Well, in that case, I will pluck out both your eyes. Oh, great. I'm just gonna give you a good hiding.
Dragon can be summoned by inserting 2 dragon gems into the eye sockets of the relief. The grouchy dragon doesn't come out much, as he is afraid of the roof collapsing over his head. Thank you.
for. Here, take this dragon potion and leave me alone. Drink it when you need it. It gives you armor that is impervious to heat. Plus, it lets you breathe fire. Now go away.
Wouldn't this make a wonderful tourist attraction? Come see Stengard the Mighty! Come and see the last of the centaurs! Oh, and see that dork over there? That's Daniel Fortescue, would-be hero! Ha ha ha!
Daniel, there you are. I was so worried about you. I know you have the heart of a hero, Daniel. Now we must show the others. Would you like to take my magic lightning bolts? I don't have many, but they're very powerful. Off you pop, then, and keep your chin up. Oops, sorry, Daniel. Now take care. The good people of Gallimere are depending on you.